on Main Street and Speedway is the backdrop for our Does It Work test on the PortoVino Wine Bag.
We're all about our wine. We started making our own wine in 2008 out in California. All of our wine's made out there.
These three lovely ladies and one guy, Anthony Foyt, grandson to legendary Indy driver A.J. Foyt Jr., and co-owner of Foyt Wine Vault, are our testers.
I've seen them before. I wasn't really sure the functionality of the purse.
PortoVino Wine Bag is sold as a fashionable bag that discreetly holds up to two bottles of wine or your favorite beverage in insulated pockets. Right from the start, in our Does It Work test, we found PortoVino Wine Bag easy to figure out.
That fits into here, and the spouts are right here.
Just pour the wine in the pockets, then place it inside the bag.
We just put this in the insulated part and pull the spout through the hole.
And just like that, you're good to go. It was that simple. Our ladies also took it outside for a test run where they gave it the green flag.
Had more of a sleek design, and it really left room to put regular stuff in your purse. If you want sunglasses, your cell phone, there was still room in there to carry your normal purse items.
I liked it. I think it's going to work really well. I like that there's no drip. It's a little bit large for me. I'm more of a side bag carrier, but I do like it.
We pour just walking on the street, and it works really easily.
So you like it?
And without a wine glass, you can just pour it in your mouth.
From a man's version, I actually really like the purse. I use my wife's purse a lot. You know, sometimes if I'm trying to bring something in, I use her purse. So now, this would be really fitting now that it already has wine in there.
PortoVino Wine Bag gets a thumbs up.